a half-court shot to go home with, oh my gosh, $5,000.
12! 11!
Girl, things are about to get real weird. I can't even really wrap my head around what's happening right now.
So a few weeks ago, Chris from the Orlando Magic dropped an email in my inbox. He's like, yo, what's up, dude? Been a fan of your content for a while. Do you want to come to a game, hang out, have fun? We'll get you in like the premium section, that sort of thing. I'm like, heck yeah, we love going to Magic games. We've been to quite a few of them.
We actually vlogged one 2 years ago when we went with Chase and we had courtside seats. So I thought that was the extent of what we were doing.
And he'd also said that they were inviting some other influencers from Orlando. So I'm sure some of you guys know the Red Reserve guys. They have a house down here. So a few of those guys are going as well. So I'm like, all right, I'll go get a hangout with some cool people, meet some new people. It'll be a great time. I'm really excited.
Well, he just dropped another line in my inbox today. The game is tonight. And he just told me that number one, we're gonna have access to a suite as well as courtside seats, which is absolutely insane.
That's cool.
Number two, we're gonna have a preview of the arena beforehand. So we're gonna have like a 30-minute backstage tour, see everything, see the locker rooms, that sort of thing, I'm assuming. Number three, he wants me to shoot in a timeout shootout challenge type thing, like the events they do during timeouts. Are you kidding me right now? This is going to be so insane.
So he said that during the first, second, or third quarter, during a timeout, they're going to have a shooting contest. And I'm sure it's going to be like probably, you know, 6 to 8 people, something like that. I'm sure we're going to be shooting free throws and three-pointers. And then he said that if you advance the final round, you get to shoot a half-court shot
for $5,000. Are you kidding me right now? Now, in case you guys don't know, I'm a massive basketball fan, and I played basketball pretty much my entire life growing up.
In fact, playing in the NBA was one of my all-time goals. I never really quite made it there. I kind of decided to focus more on YouTube. But even like when I was in middle school, I was practicing with the local community college. So I was always pretty good. I consider myself a relatively good basketball player.
But I'm a little bit nervous about this because I haven't put a shot up in like a year and a half, something like that.
Holy cow, and just thinking about, I'm gonna be playing basketball in front of 40,000 people in the Magic Stadium. This is like a lifelong dream coming true right now, even if it's just for a couple of shots. So I need to practice.
Y'all thought I was joking. I actually do kinda wanna go put up a couple of shots. I don't know, it's been so long. I've been talking about joining like a basketball league for so long and I haven't done it, and I don't know. I'm not doing it right. I miss playing basketball. So we're gonna go put a couple of shots up. But Chelsea, I was thinking, so like, I wanna dress nice for like the watching the game part, cause we're gonna be up in like the suites and stuff like that and courtside. So I want like a blazer, some dress pants, dress shoes, stuff like that. What do you think if I wear some like Harlem Globetrotter pants underneath my dress pants, and then when they call me to go shoot, I rip my dress pants off and stand up, and then I'm in like Globetrotter pants?
Please don't.
I think that would be pretty cool. Or at least like basketball shorts or something. Like I need some breakaway dress pants.
All right, so we made it.
Let's take a shot, girl. Let's see what you got. Let's see what you got. Ooh. Ooh. Come on. Banger. Splash.
What?
How many times will it take me to hit it from half court? Give me a number.
Five.
Five? You're gonna make it 1 out of 5?
Yes.
20% chance of winning $5,000 a night?
My very first basketball game in high school, I was really nervous to shoot the ball, and with 4 minutes left, I shot and I got stuck between the rim and the backboard, and this guy that literally every girl in our school thought was so cute, they had to like pause the game and he had to come down and get it unstuck.
Oh man, you're knight in shining armor.
I was so embarrassed.
Did you just quit the team? I would probably quit the team if that happened.
It didn't help. I had like full braces, I had short spiky blonde hair covered in acne, and I was like, ugh.
Okay, so it's a good thing we didn't go to middle school together, because...
No, this was high school.
This is high school? Okay, it's an even better thing, because I don't know if this would have worked out.
Damn, girl. For a brace face, pizza face high schooler, you looking good. Hey, I love it. You look great, girl.
Let's forget that.
Coop, we're going to see you later. Be a good boy. We love you, bud. All right, guys.
It's time to head to the Amway. Let's do this. Of course, you guys know we're riding in style.
We got the GTR.
Motorsport, yeah. Put that thing in sports. Shout it bad, pop it like a court.
I just can't get over how good you look. Wow. Wow. All right, girl, let's go.
Not
so,
problem
here.
We wanted to get here early enough to go grab some food because they have, I mean, obviously we're in downtown, they have tons of food options, really good stuff. We didn't really get here early enough for that, but we're also like a half hour too early to meet them. So I don't know what we do.
Level 3, you're my rememberer, okay? Can you remember that?
I will.
We're back.
Appreciate it.
You miss us?
Yeah. It's not the same without you guys.
These are our seats for the night.
Can you believe this? So we have like unlimited food, drinks, everything. We have two waiters that will bring us whatever we want anytime we want. They're both super, super cool. We have these seats, which is like really nice leather recliner type stuff. And then we also have the owner's family seats down there. It's the first two rows right next to the magic bench. Thank you.
Sitting courtside like this is absolutely insane. You guys will see some of this later on when the game starts, but I mean, obviously you can see more, you're closer up, you can see people's expressions and stuff like that, but you can hear way more. You can hear the players talking with their coaches, arguing with the refs, arguing with each other. It's crazy. You can even feel the vibrations of the basketball every time it's dribbled because your feet are literally on the hardwood. It's so much more immersive. It's totally different than any other experience of watching basketball, and it was really, really cool. Now we're still like an hour or so out from game time. They gave us a quick little tour of the entire stadium. It was awesome. We're checking out the offices here.
This is where all the business goes down.
Oh, wow.
Okay. Oh, jeez.
Our COO's office, CEO, and then some basketball operations staff.
Do you guys ever just stand here and like apply pressure? Like,
I feel like I've been here before in 2K. So this is their practice court. You guys can see pretty nice. They have like a taping room back here, which through there, we're gonna go to the locker room here in a second. And then over here, they have their full workout facility. What? So this is like the master command for the broadcast. What you see on TV, this is where all of that's made.
By one. I think it's like 58, 57, 56, 55, something like that. So it's looking pretty good. Crazy game so far. Aaron Gordon's going off. Russell Westbrook is insane to see in person. He's so much faster than everybody else. I don't know. It's really cool to be up close in the action. So for halftime, we're going to go up to the suite, hang out for a little bit. And then in the third quarter, that's when we're going to be doing our shooting competition. So
what do you think, girl?
They had another dude do pretty much, I think, what we're doing, and he hit all three.
Oh,
he hit a free throw, he hit a three, and then he hit a half-court shot.
That's the best part. I was so excited for what he won.
He paid his mortgage for like six months. Yeah. So that was...
That's such a happy thing.
I feel like, I don't think any of us are going to beat him. How do we top that? We're checking out the dessert cart.
Oh, are you kidding me right now?
Chelsea and Trevor.
What's the best?
All right, Chelsea. It's third quarter time.
This gonna get crazy. The fate of this entire thing is in Brett's hands. I might not even get a shoot if they don't make it. I might not get a shoot if it's not for Brett, so. This is on you guys, just so you know. What I was telling you guys earlier about that guy that paid his mortgage, we're doing the same thing, but as a squad.
So, layup, free throw, 3-point,
and then I've got to make the half-court shot. Now, they've said that they've done this for the past few games, and the half-court shot person has never been able to shoot. So I've got faith and trust in my Red Boys.
I know they're going to be able to do it.
And we're going to get this money.
A half-court shot to go home with, oh my gosh, $5,000. Let's hope they split it if they win.
All right, Corey, that's what I have my contestants right here. They're going to have 45 seconds to try to make $5,000. Are you ready? Plus, with every shot, they're going to win a $25 gift card to the Orlando Magic Team Shop. So, wait for the countdown. Here it comes.
All right. Oh, I thought you had it. Okay. That's one. Let's try to get the free throw. You can do this. There it is. 30 seconds. Three-pointer. Oh. Okay, half-court shot for $5,000. Let's go. 12, 11. Here we go. Come on. Ah!
Oh my God.
I just made a half court shot in front of 18,000 people. Oh my God. It was a perfect swish too.
What? Why did I not record that?
I have my TV screen. I said
everything.
.117-103 with a minute 30 left. Ooh, that was ugly. I don't think they're coming back.
Here.
We just beat the Thunder!
Okay, so we're gonna head back to the suite to hang out while everybody leaves the building, but they said they have a huge surprise for us. They're gonna bring the Jumbotron down and let us play 2K on it once the stadium's clear, so this is gonna be insane. It's been like a half hour or so and almost everybody is cleared out.
They're taking like pictures on the court down there. But apparently, they're going to be lowering the Jumbotron, which is a $25 million TV. And you guys can see, they currently have 2K on it. And they're going to let us play 2K on a Jumbotron of an empty NBA stadium. This is so weird, dude. Are you kidding me right now? What in the world? This is so ridiculous.
How do I shoot?
Square.
So they're playing and being filmed and being photographed, and you just have me hovering.
Been by accident.
Yeah, I don't think it's an accident that aggressiveness correlates with playing better.
So to end off the night, we're coming down here on the court.
We're gonna grab some nice photos. This is insane. Holy cow.
All right, guys, so we're back at the car here in the parking garage about to go home. That was insane. I'm so sweaty right now. So we went down to take pictures, and like we were taking pictures, that's why I didn't record it. But we like started off with nice group pictures in the like half court line and stuff. And then all of a sudden it turned into like jumping and doing all kinds of crazy stuff. But we got some good stuff. You guys will see that on the gram. seriously though, this was one of my favorite experiences we've ever had. Sure. And you guys know we've done some cool stuff on this channel. That was easily in like the top five, top three.
Yeah.
That was incredible. Shout out to Ryan, to Chris, to everybody who made this happen, the Orlando Magic. I mean, we were taken care of both from like, I mean, obviously having the suite and having the courtside seats was a big deal, but like literally everybody we talked to or dealt with throughout the entire ordeal was just so nice. And it was insane. I had a really, really good time. All of us did. I know Chelsea did. I know the Red House did. So this was easily just a top experience in my life. So hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. We are definitely going to be coming to more Magic games in the near future. So if you guys want to see more Magic vlogs, let me know. Drop a like, leave a comment down below. And thank you guys so much for watching. We're going to catch you guys later. Peace out.